right, I'm here with Elaine. Second Harvest, we're here at Second Harvest, actually. And it's time to present the big check for Camping for Cans' 18th year. Drum roll, please. $7,307.85, which will fill a tractor trailer and a quarter for less fortunate folks here in 18 counties in East Tennessee. Loved it. It was rough. Like you said, I'm glad it wasn't this week.
Yeah, this but weather we're love having. You. We love you and we love WIMZ, and thank you so much for all of this.
Thank you so very much. We appreciate it.